today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all the bull sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to enjoy a stream?
Okay, so we have to give the game alone. What is the initial shore?
Something that is truly
brave. You'll soon meet Kaylee.
And the commentaries for
Stray.
You want to be where you can cheer and you learn a character's fate. You want to watch something that's truly great.
Okay, so after we get done with the initial battle,
this is American incognite. You want to watch something that's truly great.
Easy. Alright, perfect.
And welcome everybody to Cold Frost Commentary. I am going to be streaming this game, Cassette Beasts, with my brother, the real Jekyll.
Okay, let's go here.
And hello. He, while my intro music was playing, was explaining how co-op works, so I heard absolutely none of that nonsense.
Favorite color. You just have to get past the intro boss fight, and then we get unlock co-op.
Okay. And I am enjoying a nice Joe cigar.
Hairstyle, hair tie. Low afro, flat top, top bun. Neat. Low fringe, headband, straight bob, head scarf. Hat and buns.
Name is, of course, Bill.
Who, Bill?
Bill is what I go by when I do sketchy stuff.
Short locks, mullet, balding, high ponytail, quiff.
We'll be OSHA safe here.
Oh. Let's go.
Safety glasses, too. All right. They're green. These are green safety glasses.
I'm going beard with safety glasses.
I got my hard hat and safety glasses. I'm
eye color. I can't even tell what color my eyes are in the thing.
Now what is this nonsense? Oh, wait. Shift is... Oh, that's... That's awful. That's worse than running shoes. I prefer running shoes.
You don't typically get running shoes until later.
I'm talking about the little like dash you have. It's pretty awful.
Let's do this one instead because what the fuck? Okay, hold on. There we go.
Wood. Ah, you can dash right off the cliff, apparently.
Did you already die?
Oh, and I didn't die. Can you die in this game?
I don't know. It's like a monster battler, so probably not, right?
If you die in this game, do you die in real life? Where's the creepypasta?
Wait. Why can't I log out?
Oh, look.
Oh, she's so anime.
Hey.
Yeah.
Traffic crabs. They don't take kindly to strangers. You know that? You know that, Christian?
They don't take too kindly to strangers around
here. Why don't you go ahead and turn back around here?
You don't want to go down that road.
You don't want to go down that road.
Up there's a Miller's house.
What's my aesthetic? Spooky or sweet? Neither of these are my aesthetic, but I'll go with spooky.
What's your aesthetic?
Oh, I attained a Bansheep. Wait, is that my starter? Wait, that determined my starter?
So did I go spooky or sweet? Spooky or
go sweet, because spooky gives you a Bansheep, and I already got one of those.
Hey, you can't tell me what to do. You're not my real dad.
Double Bansheep gang. Let us pop that in your cassette player, put the headphones on, and press play. This might get a little weird. Yeah. Follow my lead.
All right.
Your turn. Don't be shy. What the hell? I just turned into... Oh.
Eerie moans of the wild banshee at night have led many to believe that there are restless undead spirits, but this is untrue. They are very much alive, just like to have a bit of a whine. Who doesn't? Ages monster taped to 5 stars and want more information. Habitat unknown.
Fight.
Okay.
What's my passive do? The user's evasion is passively raised in proportion to the amount of... That's actually... That sounds like a nice passive.
So you are the monster.
I am the monster.
I am the God. One who knocks.
Say my name. Right. Banshee.
Banshee.
Yo, what up, Kaylee? Kaylee looking kind of good, not gonna lie. Is Bo Cussy good? I don't know, man. I haven't had it yet. Oh. That's the goal, though, isn't it? You should probably get you warmed up before you freeze to death in your pajamas. I don't know. Looks like we might be getting some Bo Cussy. Wait, how old is this Kaylee character?
If you don't look it up, it's not illegal.
I was like, let's go ahead. We should probably.
I'm Kaylee.
Bad luck. True.
I don't know.
You think pretty quaint, right? I don't know who designed this house, but it looks a little lopsided.
I mean, I have problems with her design. She looks like she's like a mixture of 80s, 90s, and today hipster.
You know who she reminds me of? She reminds me of the hipster in the Goofy movie. The one where they're in college, the second one?
Yeah, it's the beret that gives it that.
Yeah.
But the sweater is so fucking 80s.
Like, she's gonna, like, go up and just start doing some slam poetry. I already have a home! Wait, so did we get Isekai here? Because it's starting to feel like that might be the case.
I'm stuck here. Oh, no.
Oh, no, I'm stuck. We all are. I don't feel so good. Tony Stark. Wonderful. Oh, I passed out. Did you pass out?
Yeah.
Yo, what's this music?
Oh, I turned the music down.
Wait. Is this game going to have, like, a crazy good soundtrack?
I don't know. I don't hear it.
Earth?
All the better that she has a name closer to Rayleigh, man.
New
Rayleigh's kind of the goat.
I'm afraid
you had me scared there for a moment, Jekyll.
Ah, so we got Isekai. That makes sense.
Is that seriously how it happened?
I think so.
We're on Earth. This is this place. Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm at where you're at.
Yeah.
Kaylee, you haven't told him. I should have. Oh, the music's kind of banging, actually. Like, what? It's so relaxing. Is there a way back home? Wait, you don't know that.
Oh, that's why she has eclectic clothing, because it's different clothing from different eras.
Hmm.
Wait, so has everyone here been isekai'd?
Yeah, no one gets to live.
Is the dock thick? We'll check it out here. Give me 1 second.
Es is purgatorio.
Is purgatory?
I just mixed two languages. I mixed German with Italian.
In the meantime, feel free to say hi to your new neighbors. Wait, Panda. Which neighbors should we say hi to? Oh, sorry, I'm info dumping. Catch you soon. Yo, actually, you might be right. The dock might be a little on the thick side.
I don't want to put on clothes.
I don't want to put on clothes. I'm comfortable in what I am in, sir. In my time period, this is acceptable.
Oh,
it went through the same thing once. So everyone got isekai'd.
Wait. Poncho? There we go. That's what we got to put on. The pom bomb poncho.
I am going to turn the music down a little bit, but it is good, so we're going to keep a lot of it on. Oh, there it is.
Okay, so it gives me an option for skirt, but not kilt. I feel this is culturally insensitive to me.
Yo, thanks for the follow, Panda. Oh, wait, hold on. We WASD in this game.
WASD.
Top sweater, shirt, jacket. A vintage dress.
Oh, you didn't get the poncho?
I was thinking about it.
I got a poncho.
Poncho Villa. I might go to Poncho Villa.
Okay, so now we can find each other.
Give me 1 second, I'm getting dressed.
In a...
Yo, actually, Panda, for that follow, that does make you the hype. That, like, literally. Bottom trousers, shorts, skirt.
You are a bottom.
Okay. Relax.
I'm talking truths.
You ain't talking shit. You are my sibling. You would not know anything of the sort.
I hear things.
Thank you. I'm glad you like the sound alerts.
I hear things. I know things. I see things.
Dude, I've owned this game for like months now at this point, and I can't believe I'm finally playing it.
Oh.
That's a different shade of red, I think. No, it isn't. Why are the numbers look different?
Oh, this is like the only town that exists apparently in the world.
All right, so apparently now...
This reminds me oddly of Risk Cutters.
I'm sorry?
It's a indie movie where purgatory for people that commit suicide, aka Risk Cutters, is our world just slightly worse.
It says... Okay, let me go look at the... Let me go look at this real quick. So it's Cassette Beasts. I don't know a ton about it. I just know that it's like a monster hunter, like not like monster hunter. It's a monster capture game like Pokemon, and it's supposed to be co-op. So,
sir, you mean like Shin Megami Tensei?
Yeah, I mean Shin Megami Tensei works like that too. Doesn't is a Persona that way as well?
Well, yeah, because that's a spinoff of Shin Megami Tensei.
Is Persona really?
Yeah, the first two Persona games are Shin Megami Tensei Persona 1. Well, Shin Megami Tensei Persona, Shin Megami Tensei Persona 2, and then at 3, they dropped the Shin Megami Tensei moniker.
Oh, we're supposed to use Steam Remote Play. Just remember how to get that shit to work.
How does that work?
I'm trying to remember because I Steam Remote Play... Remote play together.
Okay. I gotta find you as a friend. Where is... Oh, there he is. Remote play together.
We haven't caught any yet, Panda. We're trying to figure out how to get remote play working. Okay, so how does this work? Oh, it starts up a whole different thing. So I probably have to create a new character. Okay, hold on. That's fine.
Yeah, has are you your remote playing? How does that work?
I don't know.
Like, can you just join in now?
Let me quit real quick. I believe I can. No, hold on. Oh, I was connected. I gotta. Here, send me that invite again. So it opens up its own thing.
Your Cassette Steam Beasts. Profile pic is...
It's beautiful, isn't it? Oh, fuck yeah.
So dorky.
Oh, it has controller. It has controller shit with it. Okay.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck this then.
Yeah, literally, fuck this. It's controller time.
I'm going to get out the old PS4 controller.
I might have to go grab some more batteries, but... Because I think mine are low.
I hope my PS4 controller's charged.
We have to follow Kaylee's instructions to unlock co-op.
Okay.
So while you're doing that, I fucking love dad jokes. Why is my screen capture not wanting to? There we go. I'll be right back. I have to go and grab some new batteries.
Hey.
And then, okay. Christian, pay attention to Kaylee so we know... what we're doing for
well
life. Oh, I'm not paying attention at all. I'm going right through all this. I don't The story is awful.
It just started.
I know. I'm already judging it very harshly.
I'll be right back.
Woohoo. Do 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 do. Oh no. Okay, all right. Got to turn into monster again. It's a spring heel. Smacked right into it. Okay. Fine. Action points. Blah, blah, blah. Each party member gets 2. If they have extra one, they land range attack. Okay, yeah, that's standard. All right. Fight. Okay. All right. Yeah, that's duh. I've played a game like this before. Right. There we go. All right. Let's give her. Oh, battering ram. Spit.
All right. I'm back.
All right.
God, it has days.
Dead.
Okay. So I know the Steam play is like a new thing with Steam.
Yeah.
All right.
So basically, this technically only has local code Steam and allows us to do this, which means.
Oh, it's like it works as a LAN then.
Yeah. Which means we can also play Tales of Berseria or the Tales series in general if we wanted to. So what, do I just play as Kaylee? What has happened so far? Or are you truthfully not paying attention to story?
I got taught about monsters. And by monsters, I mean I got taught the basics of every monster fighting game that exists. The good news is it's not as awfully hand-holdy as Persona is.
Yeah, that's the one thing I've heard bad about Persona.
I've played a JRPG before. Please let me play the game.
Ah, I can play as Kaylee. Yep, there we go. Alright, you're the main character, baby.
Yeah, just like in real life. Everyone else is imaginary.
Yeah, you're just the main character.
Uh-huh. It's called being a pro tag. Please get my pronouns correct.
I'm not pro tag.
Call for help's pretty useful.
Yeah, but we like one shot these guys.
I'll one shot your face. Oh, my cigar went out.
Oh, I don't have a passive. Damn. Hello there.
Passive these
nuts all over. Grow up and solve your own problems. Look at that. It's because you got that evasiveness buff.
I have no cool trapping anymore.
What do you mean?
Okay, there we go.
What happened? You should turn your music back on. The music is really good.
I don't like to read.
You're not reading.
It's called music. You read it. It's why else is it on sheets? Lobbed a loogie at him.
Panda, what are these, brother? You know what? You were right about these being dad jokes, though. That's for sure. Yo, level 7. Kaylee's level 7. Let's go. What you got? Why you got plastic equipped?
Yeah, what the?
Stop.
Is that you? Oh. I don't want music.
But you got to agree with me. I mean, I do agree with you. No, I generally find dad jokes fun.
Doot, doot, doot. The real monster is this guy right here.
And here's why. Oh.
I fell.
He fell?
Yeah.
But where's Aragorn?
Yeah, I pulled an Aragorn over here. I fell. What I hate is when I'm playing using the PlayStation controller and goes, press X. I'm like, I'm pressing. Oh, it means Xbox X. You mean square. Are you going to follow me over here? Or?
Oh, I can actually control myself now. Yeah. Sick. Let's battle these guys. We need XP. I was reading that.
Yeah, that's you really needed to read. We need to get him to come over here. You couldn't read that in like 5 seconds.
No.
Your reading speed is lackluster.
Hold on, I'm trying to figure out how to. Okay, never mind. I was trying to clear a fucking Steam message that was on the side of my screen. It wouldn't go away. Oh, I sang.
La la.
I need more music.
know a song that gets on everybody's nerves.
Don't you start that.
Everybody's nerves. What, you don't...
He just gave himself a range attack buff.
Yeah, but he's
dead. Damn, he just one-shot his ass.
Yeah, he's dead now. I just can't start the fight with that.
Good old Bansheep and Serenade.
I want to smack you. Because apparently you want to level grind a little bit.
Well, it is a monster catcher, isn't it?
Where's our XP share? I don't want to level grind.
So give me the XP share.
Where,
please.
I got the DLC. Where are the bonus dungeons that just gives us XP?
Where is my level boosters? Damn it, I spent money on this rare candy. Why can't I just spam it? Huh. The wall seems a little tough. Oh, it's gone. Oh, so the walls basically protect.
Dude, having no music
sounds rough.
He built the wall. Didn't you turn the music up?
I thought I did, but like it's just like so quiet. Here, let me try it again.
Oh my god.
What, do you play Pokemon without music too?
Yeah, what?
Yeah. You're such a sick bastard.
This music's not that good.
No, you always gotta have battle music. And you were missing like the actual song earlier. There was like lyrics and everything. It was nice. It was very soothing.
There we go.
Okay. Good, attack him.
That's what he's there for.
Damn. Well, he attacks too.
But he also soaks hits.
Soak these nuts. Look, we're even getting items. We don't know what to do with them, but we're getting them.
I get it.
It spits because it's a cobra.
Really? You failed.
Fuck, they built a plastic wall.
It's okay. I'm going to smack it hard.
Oh, that's not great.
That's right. Get wrecked.
I got poisoned. Oh, it's still alive. Damn it!
Yeah, I'm not doing too hot.
We might be in trouble.
I'm getting tired, boss.
I guess we'll just spit. I'm tired, boss. Hey, I was just talking earlier about how I've actually never watched that
movie. Yep.
No, Bill!
He's dead. He's dead, Jim.
If I didn't fail twice, this would be a lot different.
Dead.
Sorry.
It's okay, Kaylee.
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
We blacked out. We whited out. Now we gotta go back to the professor's house. Haven't you played these games before?
No.
Well...
Restoratives. Oh, we get potions.
About time. Wrong X.
Do 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 do.
I want to know you could. You can.
Oh. Whoa, what the hell is that thing? Is that Batman? Batman. The Man Bat. Actually, it could be the Man Bat.
Kurt Langstrom?
Oh, it only has a 50% accuracy. That's why it fails so often.
Yeah, because you're not good at coin tosses.
Unfortunate. Now there's Clark Griswold. Look where he's at in life.
Only able to do stuff because his son's luckier.
That's only in that one movie.
That's the movie where he does coin tosses, though.
He's got a lovely family. They're able to go on vacations, several of them. He's able to get a pool.
Dead.
Victory!
There we go.
A treat, and I'm on with a victory.
Gotta go this way.
What's up here? Okay.
What's up here is the story.
Oh. Input is temporarily disabled while the... Whoa! What happened?
My game crashed.
Oh, that'll do that.
Alright. That was weird.
Didn't realize you were running on such a toaster oven.
That's because you turned the music on. cancerous music. I don't want to listen to music. I want to listen to based podcasts while I play games.
To just turbo based.
I want to learn about the Taiping Rebellion while I'm playing a cassette tape. I'm gonna have to do the wacky thing I had to do last time because it doesn't save what display.
You don't have the proper display set as your primary monitor?
No, I have the proper display set because it's my primary monitor for everything else that isn't streaming video games.
Oh, I have my primary monitor set as my monitor that all games default to. And then I have like all of my ugly little shortcuts on my secondary monitor.
No, my primary monitor is my primary monitor for everything except for streaming.
When you get back into the game, invite me.
Play. We're gonna make this glorious again. There we go. There we go.
You didn't have to make a new character, did you?
No.
Okay.
Alright. Now let me invite you again. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Let me get Kirk. Nope. Okay, I guess I gotta pop it, got rid of all of it. That's what I wanted. There you go. You're back.
Yep, now we're cooking. This is what peanut oil does.
That's what I cooked with today when I was baking my fried chicken.
There we go. That's the best one to use.
Well, actually, it's not the best, but the best is too expensive.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Not everyone's going to be frying up with Wagyu fat.
Well, not any beef tallow is expensive.
But super cheap to make.
Yeah, if you have...
If you have a slow cooker.
Yeah.
And which you do.
Yeah, but when I'm slow cooking stuff that's got fat in it, I want to eat the fat because it's got... That's what makes the stew delicious. Now I want some stew meat.
You're high on cocaine. Oh, I teleported. It's just like fucking Halo all over again. Uh-huh. Hey, you see that monster? You're not going to let me voice act Kaylee, huh?
Oh.
Oh, Lord, he coming.
Okay.
Mothman.
Well...
When weak in their essence can be, well, dude, I'm reading. Stop skipping everything.
Okay. He's not weakened, though. Why is it making me use it before he's weakened? When you weaken him, you can use it. Oh, so I need to use it before he's weakened?
Ah, see? One person attacks while you do the recording through the whole thing.
Oh, okay.
There it is. It's not like regular Pokeballs. Defenders of the Peace.
Okay. Okay.
I think you have to have more stickers. What are you naming it? Mothman. Mothman, Randy Savage.
I can't do more than Mothman. All right. Transform and roll out.
Oh, so you still fight it even though you captured it. Okay. Because I guess you just copied it.
Right.
Wonder if that means you can copy like other people's stuff.
I'll copy this face.
What?
Sonic boom. Smackaronis. Ravioli, ravioli, give me the formioli.
Bear couldn't make up his fucking mind. I think you got him.
I got him. Got him.
Mothman.
Do we know? Are we going to learn what the things are? I'm becoming Jesus.
He lives.
Sorry.
What, so you can fucking fly now?
Yeah.
Oh. Damn it, Bobby.
Oh, I start off in Banshee. I don't want that. I want Mothman.
I want Mothman. I think you can change your load order like in Pokemon.
I'll change your load order.
Dad. Hey, I want Spring Heal.
Recording.
Aw.
Sorry.
Damn it. We gotta weaken him. Weaken Spring Heal. Just, you know, don't kill him.
I can't make
promises. I don't know why you just used like your strongest move after I said I was trying to catch it.
Recording.
Because he's the only one I can hit.
Yeah, so don't hit it with your strongest move, dickhead.
But it's available. There you go. Look at that.
Got it!
You did it.
No thanks to you, bitch.
Exactly thanks to me. Oh, hey, Xeno guy's playing Battle Pit Remastered.
Stop! Spring Hill gets their kicks by hiding behind corners on the cover at night before getting out to surprise their victims. Prison, they make their wings out of old discarded rags. Raises monsters taped 5 stars and a lot more information. Cool. Stop! It's mine! Jesus Christ!
No.
You literally made it to where I couldn't. There we go. Why can't I type anything in? It won't let me rename stuff, will it? You bastard. You're not fun. This isn't fun when you do this. Name it Springussie. Yes.
It's the no beast.
You're just being unfun purposely, and I don't know why.
You're right. Unfun. Oh, I lost control. Oh, my controller's dead. Yeah, that's it. Oh no. It will only do with controller now? That's weird. Can I select this? Weird.
Whatever.
I can when my controller stays.
Why is your controller keep disconnecting?
Because it's basically dead.
You didn't charge it? You don't keep that bitch charged?
No, I don't. And it won't let me go back to playing with... Oh, no, now it will.
I'll put it on the charger.
Are you gonna tape everything?
Recording. Yes.
You don't want the Pokemon that builds walls and is a traffic cone?
My speed just went down. I'm very upset.
Got it.
Okay, we got him.
Yeah, you're gonna make me run through all my tapes.
They're not your tapes anymore. They're my tapes. Oh, he can't build the wall yet. Yeah, you gotta level him up.
He doesn't have the stickers.
Gotta level him up so he can build the wall.
You got smacked. Dead.
I don't know why audio keeps going away.
Because I turned it off?
Stop it.
I don't like the audio.
Yeah, well, I don't like you taking everything over, so get over it.
I'm in charge. Oh, that's how you do it. There we go. The problem is I won't be able to hear anything. I'll just skip through all the dialogue then.
What was that?
I turned all the sound off for the game. Which means I'll just have to skip through all the dialogue now. Because I can't hear it.
There's no actual dialogue. It's text.
I'll have to skip through all of it.
Then I'll just stop streaming, bub. I'll go play this solo. It's not a big deal. If you don't want to play, you don't have to play. Sorry, I'm not playing the two-player game you suggested. Oh, wait, you didn't suggest one.
Actually, I suggested several.
There's several that I don't even own.
I didn't own this. I had to buy it.
Yep, and you made that decision. You could have just said, nope, I don't want to play it. Instead of putting me through this shit, but you want to waste $15, that's fine. That's on you.
Actually, it's 25.
It was 15. It's on sale today. I checked before I texted you that. So if you did it wrong, that's on you, but it was 15.
Yeah, but I got the deluxe edition.
That's on you. It's not my problem. I'll just go play solo game. You won't have to worry about it.
I think you got to pick a new cassette. No, I don't want that. Aha, that's what I got. Movies?
I don't know. There's a little place down here.
Do we go this way?
Well, that doesn't seem very good. Well, yeah, I can feel it in my fucking plums. Are we going to find a Reggie in there?
Yeah, it's probably a dungeon we got to go through.
What?
It's probably a dungeon we got to go through.
I want Dandelion. We should probably go get more tapes, by the way.
I don't know where to get them.
Probably from the store in the town.
What store?
There was a store. We only went in one building. Got him.
This button.
Confused. Did he knock my accuracy down or did I knock his accuracy?
You knocked his accuracy down.
Gotcha. Here, let's go get some tapes first.
We gotta do the quest.
Let's go get some tapes so we can actually get them on that are in here. Otherwise, we can't get them on. Well, what the fuck did you find? Oh, nothing. Wait, hold on, hold on. You might be onto something. Dude, what is the struggle that you're doing? You're such a dickhead. I think we're about to go to whatever the equivalent of a Pokemon Center is.
If it's unlocked.
Just got an idea. This one has a trumpet. Okay, it's probably not this one. But, oh wow, she looks like she's living in squalor. I think it's this one right here. It's Clemence. So here's the shop. We can get tapes here.
What's this?
Fixes and rewinds a broken tape using. Oh. So it's a respawn. It's a revive. And I wonder, hold on. We're trying to figure out which one's what the equivalent of Pokemon Center is too, aren't we?
No, yeah, it's the doctor's office. We gotta go back there and get yourself healed.
Okay.
We've been there.
You said we hadn't unlocked it yet, so I didn't think we did.
We've unlocked the doctor because we got knocked out.
Because I said, let's go find the equivalent of what a Pokemon Center is, and you said, if we've unlocked it yet.
Yeah, because you meant Pokemart, because you don't buy things at a Poke Center.
No, but you do heal at a Pokemon Center as opposed to using a potion right when we're outside of a town.
Yeah, I think it's this bed.
What? Oh, we gotta go to the cafe. Okay.
That's backwards. You get knocked out, you go to the doctor, but if you want to heal, you go to the cafe.
Gotta get our drink on. Oh, I see. It's a campfire. Yeah. So you rest at the cafe, and then you're at the doctor's office when you die. Okay. Oh, actual time has passed.
Yep. Nice. Yeah, it's been doing that the whole time.
Yeah, but we actually rested and time has passed.
Right,
you got Mothman equipped.
Why can't I fly then?
You can fly. You don't have to have it equipped to fly. I can fly and I don't have it equipped.
That's because your guy can fly.
My guy's Banshee. That's my current equip, Mom.
There we go.
Oh, you found a chest.
Yeah. No, I feel nothing in the air.
I can feel it Calling in the air. By the way, you got like a hard hat on.
Yeah. I'm OSHA certified.
You're OSHA certified.
Okay.
What are we looking at here?
I don't know.
An Archangel. Well, now we're really getting into Shin Megami Tensei. Oh, no.
I mean, that's... Yeah, okay. Oh, look at that.
It's level 100, we're getting
weak
fucked.
As shit. It's got, like, no health left. I can hit you?
Yeah, you can. I did. I hit you earlier.
You son of a bitch.
Oh, hold on. I think I might have canceled my shit and moved it back to you. Fuck. Discordant thrash metal.
Do, 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 do.
There we go. So much for my buddy eating that shit up. Archangels accumulate all their HP until it reaches 10. When Archangel unleashes the power that is once unique to an angel, angelic attack.
Okay.
Okay. Wow, the crit did minus one. You hear me, Bill?
There's something happening. Oh my god, that's so
Oh, stupid. We're fusing? We just did a fucking fusion dance. That's some ugly shit, though, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
These two do not look good together.
Oh, it's so gay.
What, fusions?
The way that it justified the fusions was extremely homosexual.
Was very anime is what it was. Brother, this is coming from the guy that does a fucking Sailor podcast.
Yeah. You know what I say all the time? This is stupid. Especially their time shenanigans.
Now, their time shenanigans are the great.
It's absolute nonsense beans. Just hating on Sailor Pluto constantly. There we go. Here's our death.
You got this. Finish it off.
Is there any better attack? We don't have... I think
Sonic Boom is the strongest one, and that's the one that came from my Pokemon. Retreat, and a moment of victory. Wow, we didn't even get a level from
it. I got a level from it.
Not enough of a level, bitch.
Taunt.
Can't believe you don't believe in the power of friendship. That's nuts.
Because friends are stupid.
I stream so that I can watch shit with my friend.
Yeah. He's a weirdo.
Yeah, weirdo. Not stupid. It's like the opposite of that.
You can be both. They're not mutually
exclusive. You could be a weirdo and stupid, but he ain't stupid. Yeah, I imagine that was interestingly uncomfortable.
I love all this. Someone really loves animating text.
Christian, you play visual novels.
Yeah. And they're
Welcome
better
to a visual novel.
They're better written.
Christian, we've played this game for less than 13 minutes.
And Aventicle's first 13 minutes is quality.
Christian, that's a porn game.
Yeah, and it's very well written, very well sussed out.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
You've never played it.
It loses credit and credibility for being a porn game.
No, that's called being, you're called being closed-minded as opposed to someone like...
Nope.
If only you were as liberal and as open-minded as I am.
Yeah, if only. Yeah, you don't know movies. Let me get this straight, see? You don't want to go down that road.
Can we be the villain? Can we kill everybody inside the town?
Now, if you want to do that, we should play Baldur's Gate.
No, I want to be a good guy in Baldur's Gate. It's just this makes you want to be a bad guy.
No, your issue is you're in your head, and it's cringe. You got mad because I wouldn't let you goof off, and now you're like trying to be a downer for the rest of the stream.
Says the one that started being a bitchy downer as soon as I did one.
No,
thing.
Christian, it's a difference because I sat there and I like asked several times for you to stop, and you kept doing it. So no, it's not going to be a bitchy downer when I specifically say at least four different times, dude, stop! I'm trying to play. And you actively were not, you got what you wanted. You pissed me off. That's what you're trying to do. So don't sit there and say I'm being bitchy when that was your goal to begin with, was to get me mad. Could have said the same thing when you were complaining about Halo.
No, because I didn't get all shaky voiced like you just did.
Yeah, you did.
No,
I. You were getting really pissed about the fact that we were playing Legendary. In fact, actually, in one of the YouTube videos. But you know what? Don't worry about it. You could just do your own shit. I'm not playing with you right now. Because if that's how you're going to be when we try to play games, I'm.
Hey, what's up? Not doing much. My brother just decided to throw a fit for some reason about that. Oh, hold down. There we go. Oh, hey, there's a wrist pop. Is that like a trainer? So it is, it's kind of like Pokemon. Monster Battler, kind of like that. Oh, nope, yeah. It's kind of neat. I don't know much about... Are we going to just watch someone play the game? Oh, that's a cool monster. I got it because my brother wanted to play it because he heard it was co-op. So... No, it's weird because, like, yeah, like your items, if I can see, show, yeah, like resources, very much make me think like Minecraft or what's that other one? I can't think of it. The 8-bit version of Minecraft, but no, it's a Monster Battler. See if I'll find a monster and show you what it's like. So you turn into these monsters via cassette tapes and then fight them. It's kind of neat. There is music to it, but it's not. It's kind of your basic. It does not. It's not as good as Persona 5 music, because you know Persona 5 has all that jazz. This is just kind of like your basic Pokemon-esque battle music, which is nothing wrong with that. Ah, crap, hit the wall. Sprint. Dodge. Yeah. Mostly overlays. I have the ability to. I just never made any. I don't really know how to do that, to be perfectly frank on that one. And I don't tend to... Well, actually, it would be a bad idea for the other stuff I stream. But I just... It's not something I've really looked into that much, because this is more of a hobby that I just kind of mess around with in my spare time. Get to that area. Sure. I don't have it on this description of my video, because the gaming streams, I have a lot less information on there, just because I normally do it with my brother. But if you could, oh yeah, definitely would like to see your work. If you look on Twitter, you can just DM me there. It's Cold Frost or at cold_Christmas. DM me and I'll take a look at it, because yeah, that'd be, if I could have an overlay, that'd be cool. Here, I'll type it. I'll actually just type the link. Wrong button there, bud. It is here. It won't let me do small app. Yeah, here, I'm posting the Twitter link. There you go. In the chat. Can I fly over there? Yeah, definitely DM me. It should work in, if you have standardized pricing or not, just like give me like a general idea of what like things would cost. That'd be very helpful. Hold on a second. There you go. I followed you back. That's how you catch them. In flame, that sounds fun. That is fun. Oh, that's neat. I guess, because otherwise it gets a block attack. Here we go.
Oh. I'm Meredith.
Oh my gosh, that's annoying. Okay. All right. Someone new. Oh no, there are battles. Okay. Interesting. Oh, no. There we go. Hmm. Smack him, and that should finish that fight.
Oh.
What do you get for beating trainers?
No.
Okay. Neat. That's locked, okay. Okay, so they're vampires, but like, what makes them vampires? I hit myself accidentally. That's brilliant. Oh, okay. Weird. All right. Well, I'm going to save this and jump off so I can spend some more time writing before I have to go to bed. Or I might play some Vampire, but I'm not streaming that game. I probably should. I want to finish it first, though, myself, before I stream it. But, alright. Later.